those enemy officers. Resetting the sled was the right thing to do there.
Looks like Rip is going to be just a little bit
right about the 150 mark. Did his foot slip off or what? I think this truck here is due to Mike. Actually recovered pretty well, ended up pretty well too. Truck's not wanting to go on the gear by the sounds of things. I think we might need a pull-off tractor here to help Mike out on the end. Let's give him a round of applause. He made the best out of that hook as he could. Mike Distance is 282.